Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Dr. Green is way out of line. He's abusive, and he meddles in my research. No, I did not give up my tenure at Caltech to take on this kind of crap. So, you either...
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and underdog? There's an odd mix of words.
I used to be a Patriot, man, but let's face it, he's past his prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
Supposed to be right below our feet. They were talking about it in the shower, the guards. I don't know. They were calling it the Omega facility. Huh.
Come on.
The Omega facility.
Where am I?
Hi.
Got a security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers. He's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable.
You know what's happening down in the
cell? No idea. I heard it was something big.
I turn everything right around. Burning hot.
Oh, did you see that? Oh, that was vicious.
Oh, man, this has been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight is gonna be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house. I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Dr. Valentine said earlier. Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit hard, but...
Yeah, I saw. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here, too.
Yeah, in person.
Yeah, everything is secure. No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo.
Got it. I'm already on top of it. No need to worry.
Do you see a full head of hair? Right. That's what I thought. Back to the drawing board.
Thank you.
characters and crazies? Okay, that's one thing. We're talking about a young girl here. Someone out there misses her. Yeah, okay. And you go ahead and tell that to Dr. Ben. Go ahead, tell her.
Ordinary teenage girl, such as